you fill your steel on up with water, put 60 pounds of sugar in it, and a gallon of sprouted malt corn. That's just sprouted corn to make it work. And cover it up like this. Now, I done that yesterday evening. Now it's a working, see? It's capped up. It's got a cap on it. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, about Monday, it'll be ready to pour back in the steel and run it through and get this stuff right here. 140 proof. Let me smell at it. You know, I don't have to have that Cheshire, but I'd love to take one because this is high-proof alcohol.